Crosby and fires, save made by LA Pink. Rebound in front, Friedman, he scores! Mark Friedman! His first NHL goal against his former team!
Wow. Again, with a stick and with a glove. Two misplays with the glove. Look at him shorten up on the stick. That was incredible. He went down like he was bunting a baseball. Choked down on the blade.
Get it, so it hasn't happened very often. When it has, the Pens have been awfully good. Look out, Friedman just got rammed into the boards. And that will be called. And another player on the Pens side shaken up. And luckily, Friedman is able to make his way back up to his feet.
Flex the leg a little bit as he goes down the runway with a limp, followed by Chris Stewart. And for the Penguins, it's a dangerous hit from behind by Patrick. When a player is defenseless, you hit him in the numbers as he's going to play the puck there and shove him in that situation. Boy, that's
Philadelphia penalty number 19. 2 minutes for boarding.
Sometimes that's hard to watch, and a lot of times you just hope the player gets up from
Tanev. Acid Reese couldn't take that hot pass. And now Patrick gets lined up, and it was Friedman who got the worst of it.
Saw him coming. He got his arms up, his forearms right into the chin of Friedman. And he was just defending himself. Friedman was coming, looking for to put a licking on Patrick. And Patrick, he protected himself. And I don't know if he took the forearms of Patrick or the stick of Patrick, but Patrick saw him coming. Take a look. Just a good stiff. Didn't look like, hard to see exactly. The shoulder, there it is, the right shoulder. Patrick saw him coming, defending himself.
Yes.
There is Barry bowled over by Friedman. And now Voracek goes over and right in front of the referee just gives him a tap, and they're going to call it a penalty. And now we're going to have a fight. Farabee will go with Friedman. Joel Farabee and Mark Friedman, former teammates. Friedman got a right in. Farabee got a right in, and down goes Friedman. Joel Farabee. Took one punch, he got the job done.
Taking care of business. Good for Joel. Good for Jake to come over and give a cross check, and good for Joel to stand up and take Friedman down. He clearly was not a popular teammate. There's been a lot of guys going after him. There's the hit by Friedman. That's okay, a nice cross check from Voracek, and then Farabee deals with it himself. Give Friedman credit for also dropping the gloves, but I think he thought he was going to do a little better than he did. As he eventually gets in there to throw a punch. And then he's quickly taken down to the mat.
Philadelphia 86, Pittsburgh 52. 5 minutes each for fighting.
Short one, but good shot by Farabee. Good right hand there as he takes Friedman down to the ice. Getting good look at it right there. Right through the helmet. That was a powerful punch.
His fourth fight, Farabee. His second one in a week. One against New Jersey. Friedman. Talking. He'll get it ahead to Friedman of all people, and he'll guide it into the empty net. And then Gostisbehere shoves him to the corner. Aston Reese goes after Gostisbehere. Then let's get ready to rumble.
They can't stand Friedman, can they?
No. No. There's it's from the very first game we saw, he was like he had a target on his back.
Must have been a malcontent when he was with the team because he was not playing a lot. Landed in a good situation, that's for sure. And he's been very productive against the Flyers, but there is some bad blood between him and his old teammates. Shane Gostisbehere gives him a late shot there. Not quite as late as Dale Hunter's shot was against Pierre Turgeon back in '92. But it was late.
No, it's definitely late. No question about that, in a bad area.
Yeah, it could have been a bad result there. This result is bad enough. Friedman scoring. But right there, Shane gives him a little shot in the back. No real harm, no foul.
Well, there is a foul. He's going to go to the box, Gostisbehere.
should just be a couple of free throws.
Whoa, Friedman, check that. Aston Reese did get an uppercut.